Here's how to catch a bass in the summer. First thing you want to do is get a Senko of your choice. Go ahead and wacky rig that up so it looks like this. Next thing you want to do is hit the water. Find some kind of tree that hangs over the water or some kind of cover inside the water. Go ahead and cast under that tree or around that cover. Wait for that bass to hit. When it does, set that hook like you got Moby Dick on cocaine. And in case you were wondering,